Good morning, my friends. How are you doing this morning? Yeah, God impressed upon my heart to share with you a powerful word. The title of my message is The Word of God is Powerful. The Word of God is Powerful. This will be in three parts. So I'm going to start with part one this morning. The Word of Almighty God is Powerful. Many people are in bondage today because they reject God's word or they take the word of God for granted. The word of God is God. When God gives you his word, God is pretty much presenting himself to you. And it is dangerous to reject the word of God. The word of God is not the product of time, but the product of eternity. Let me say that again. The word of God is not the product of time, but is product of eternity. God speaks every time. God speaks from nothing to nothing, and it has to become something. God's mouth was the first bad canal. Genesis chapter 1 verse 3. God said, let there be light. And there was light. God created the whole world with the word of his mouth. You too can create your word, your destiny, your greatness, your legacy by the word that you are speaking. Negative words will bring negative results, while positive words will bring positive results. You will be justified by the word of your mouth, and you will be condemned by the word of your mouth. My friend, anything you want in your life, you can speak it into existence. Money is not your problem. Your mouth is your problem. Some people, they talk without thinking, and they say a lot of crazy stuff. Please, before you talk, think about it. We are not created to speak empty words, but we are created by God to speak word of life that will come to pass. You will be justified by the word of your mouth, and you will be condemned by the word of your mouth. Speak, please, speak life to your life. Speak life to your situation. Even when there's pressure on you to speak negative words, please speak positive words, because it will come to pass. Let me share with you some scriptures on the word of God so you can see how powerful the word of God is. Hebrews chapter 4 verse 12. For the word of God is quick and powerful and sharper than any two-edged sword, piercing even to the dividing asunder of soul and spirit and of the joint and marrow, and is a discerner of the thoughts and intents of the heart. Can you see how powerful the word of God is? Let me read it again. Hebrews chapter 4 verse 12. For the word of God is quick and powerful and sharper than any two-edged sword, piercing even to the dividing asunder of soul and spirit, and of the joint and marrow, and is a discerner of the thought and intent of the heart. That's how powerful the word of God is. Another scripture, Matthew chapter 24, verse 35. Heaven and earth will pass away, but my word will by no means pass away. This heaven and the heart will pass away. Good preacher will come and good preacher will die. Bad preacher will come and bad preacher will die. But the word of God abides forever. It's not the product of time. Heaven and earth will pass away, but my word will by no means pass away. The word of God refuses to fail in your life. It's coming to pass. Another scripture, Matthew 4:4. It is written, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeds from the mouth of God. It is written, man shall not live by bread alone, burger, chicken wing, chicken nugget, or pancake, but by every word that proceeds from the mouth of God, your destiny will be established by the word of Almighty God. Please study the word of God and meditate on it, and it will come to pass in your life. There are promises in the word of God for you. And when you read and study this, the scripture, you can confess and claim these promises because you are blessed. Proverbs chapter 18, verse 21. Death and life are in the power of the tongue, and those who love it will eat its fruit. Think about that. That is powerful. Death and life are in the power of the tongue, and those who love it will eat its fruit. This means you can use your mouth to establish your destiny. Life and death are in your mouth and your tongue. Please, you have to be careful the kind of word you're speaking. Because words at times are like poison that can poison people's life. The same way negative words are powerful, positive words too are powerful. people curse people by speaking negative words to their life. Please start speaking positive word into your life and your children and your family, and it will come to pass. Let me give you an example. I heard of a lady, when she was 5 years old, one of her teachers told her that, "You're ugly." And all her life, she believed that she was ugly till she was 45 years old, when somebody actually told her, "You are beautiful, you are not ugly." And that person broke that curse by the power of the word of God. That's how powerful the word of God is. For almost 40 years, she's been acting ugly, looking ugly, talking ugly, because she believed she was ugly, until somebody broke that curse with the word of God. That you are not ugly. You are beautiful. You are created in the image of Almighty God. Please speak life. Let me talk to some parents. I know there are some parents watching this video. No matter what your children, no matter what they've done, please speak life. If you tell your children that you're going to be exactly like your great-great-grandpa who have a bald and broke, that's exactly how their life is going to turn out. But start speaking life. My baby, you are blessed. You are blessed. This world is much, much better because you are here. My baby, you're going to be a millionaire. My baby, you're going to be the greatest doctor the world has ever seen. My baby, you're going to be the greatest mathematician the world has ever seen. My baby, you're going to make it. My baby, you will make it. Anything that's born out of me is blessed. And it's going to happen because there's power in the word of your mouth. Let me read the last scripture. This is Numbers chapter 23, verse 19. Numbers 23, 19. God is not a man that he should lie, neither the son of man that he should repent. Had he said it, and shall he not do it? Or had he spoken it, and shall he not make it good? Amen. I feel like preaching right now. God Almighty cannot lie. Anything God tell you about your life is coming to pass. Delay does not make denial. If God say you're blessed, you're blessed. I don't care if you take a food stamp now. If God say you are blessed, you are blessed. Which means you are not permitted to die until you walk in God's blessing. It's good to get life insurance. The word of God is your life insurance. Because anytime God says something, then God will become a security guard and watch over his word until it does what he says you do. What he says you do. God cannot lie. Human beings are a bunch of liars. People tell lies as if they are eating chicken wing or pancake. A good example is a politician. But God cannot lie. If God say it, that is it. If God say you're blessed, you're blessed. I don't care if your wife is feeding you. I don't care if you are 40 years old and your grandma is still feeding you. If God say you're blessed, you're blessed. That means you are not permitted to die until you walk in God's blessing. God's word refuses to fail in your life. Anything God say will do, it will do it. God cannot lie. Let me give another example. The weatherman comes on TV and tell you that we're going to have 10 inches of snow. And when it snows, we only have 2 inches. And you believe the weatherman, though he lied to you. Why can't you believe the creator of the universe, who will not lie to you, who has a great plan for your life? My friend, everything will fail, but the word of God abides forever. It is not the product of time. It is the product of eternity. If God created your world by the word of his mouth, please start creating your life, your destiny, your greatness, your legacy by the word you're speaking. You are blessed and highly favored. Let's try this. Say this with me. I'm blessed. I'm the head and not the tail. I'm above and not beneath. I'm going to be a millionaire. I'm going to be a celebrity author. And my influence will be all over the world. Those words are coming to pass in your life. See you at the top, my friend. You are born for more. You are made for more. Your best days, they are right in front of you. Bye.